Assalamu alaikum everyone. Let's make banana cake in Panasonic food processor. Take the blender, add 3 fully ripe bananas, 2 eggs, sugar, oil, yogurt and vanilla essence, salt, baking powder, baking soda and all-purpose flour, 1.5 cup. Blend it well for 5 to 7 minutes. Grease the mold with oil, add butter paper, add batter, tap to remove the air, bake at 170 degrees centigrade for 40 minutes to 60 minutes or till the skewer is dry. Please check my story highlights for product link. Thank you.